once everything's prepared, so the garlic goes in, ginger goes in.
Here we go.